This is Movietone. Leslie Mitchell reporting. Home after 13 years in London as Australian High Commissioner, Mr. Bruce was met by his successor, Mr. Beasley. He spoke on a subject which has aroused the most generous feelings in Australia.
There are one or two things out of a long and fairly varied experience I would like to say to you. The younger British nations must bring their aid to the motherland, war-weary and impoverished after a great effort. At Trosfin-